Managing to Miami, he moved with his family. Football is freedom with a ball at his feet. Parents ain't got papers and they all gotta eat. Learned English fast so he could get cash on the street. His cuz got fascinated with the coke supply. Flipping coke faster than he could blink an eye. Gave him cash to get cleats that look really fly. To deliver a key, got him all the soccer supplies. Like an Escobar, it was so hard to deny. So we rock with it, and the harder he would try to hide the key, knows when police roll by. DTs followed him, but he ain't really know why. Coaches calling him, but doubt swallowed him. His teammate know how he got all his ends. Major League signed him, but someone turned him in. Cops find him, now we doing 20 years in the pen. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the pain, the scars and twirls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the fame, the cars and girls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the pain, the scars and twirls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the fame, the cars and girls. He's in Lagos, eager to be a super eagle. Lift up the green and white, he got a little ego. But in his land, politics is corrupt and evil. So he stays positive wherever he goes. And British and French scouts tell all his people that he can play in London or France. Cause in Nigeria, he'll never have a chance to play in the World Cup and do that JJ dance. He gotta score for Champions League fans. He vowed he never gonna sell his soul. At the same time, got his mind on a goal. He making decisions at 16 years old. Packs up his belongings, to Paris he goes. He don't know thousands of kids try out for pros. He don't make the team, got nowhere to go. Now he's on the street, homeless and broke. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the pain, the scars and twirls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the fame, the cars and girls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the pain, the scars and twirls. It's a beautiful game in an ugly world. After the fame, the cars and girls. He's in Rio taking photos of his Botafogo logo. Taking shots and passes, his gunshots pass. His favela barrio, so never make it back. He ran out the shack and it was no meals. And every day he feels he could get killed. It's like all he got is God, hope and skill. All he wanna do is party with hoes and chill. But he gotta hit the field and work on the skill for real. Struggling to juggle that ball on his heel. At 5'5", he wasn't that tall. But his heart was more ferocious, had more balls. Playing futsal, making fools of the ball. He close to making the national team. To feed his family, he got international dreams. One day the gunshots got way extreme. His mama shine killed the day he made the team.